Okie dokie. So what I'm going to be doing today is showing you how to get from a receptacle over to a double light switch and how to run that all on one wire. And you don't want to put the light switch in front of the receptacle because then your light switch will turn off the receptacle. So I'm going to make a little drawing to make this easier, and I'm also going to show you this real life example here. So come in close. There's the panel box right here. So this is the panel, and I have a wire to a panel box, like how to put a wire into a breaker switch in the panel box. I have a video on that. But all you're doing, and I also have a video on these receptacles, how to hook up a receptacle and a light switch. So if you want to check out those, you can, but I'm just going to do this as an example. From the panel, it goes through all of these receptacles. You can jump from one to another to another to another, you know, etc. From the panel through all these receptacles, instead of putting a light switch right here, because then your light switch, if I was to put a light switch right here, it would turn off and on all of these receptacles and blah blah blah. So you have to run the hot wire all the way through receptacles because those are always hot. So running through all those receptacles and then around and right here to a splice. Now this, because it's a double light switch, you can't just run that hot wire into the switch box. Now if it was a single switch, you could do that. But since it's a double light switch, I wanted to, and you know, keep in mind there's other ways I'm sure to do things, but this is the way I did it. And I went from that last receptacle around to a splice because I want to turn one hot wire into two hot wires because each switch does a different function. So I've cut the wire, spliced in these two short wires. This short wire coming out of that splice, it's white to white, black to black, ground to ground, jumps over into this box. And the other wire, the other short wire, comes over into this other box. So now both of these light switches have a constant hot power coming in. One there, all from this one wire that actually goes through all these receptacles to here, branches to two hots, and then now we have, when the switches are on, there's these other short wires or whatever, however long they need to be. One goes from this switch to the fan, and one goes from this switch to the light, but it's all inside a light fan deal, like inside the package. But so you would think it's super easy, but you can do it all on one switch. But anyway, you want one switch for the fan, one switch for the light, and this is how you would do it. So now I'm going to show you the real life example right here. There is only one. See, if you follow this wire, it goes up, big service loop, and there's actually a little splice there, and it goes up into the attic and over and down from right there down into that panel box, right? And it goes back up, like I said, over in the attic, and it comes down right here, big service loop, comes down, sits hot still, coming into this little deal right here, and you can see it's wired correctly. Correct wiring. Now all it does is go from that receptacle, out the bottom of that receptacle, comes around through the wall, and here is the spot where we want to turn that one hot wire into two more hot wires. Instead of one, now it's two coming out, see? And I've just twisted the whites together, twisted the blacks together, and twisted the coppers together, the ground, and put these little wire nuts on it. Now I'm gonna put tape around all that. But anyway, now we're at two wires going up to this little double switch box, and in a switch, the blacks go
onto the brass screw, the green goes to the ground, and
you need to check out my switch video, how to hook up a remodel light switch. Anyway, it goes up and out, and it goes up over through that hole that I drilled, and over two wires, you see. One comes from each switch. One switch to the fan, one switch to the light. Electrical checker. So you can see here, this is the same scenario. I've zoomed out my camera, but there is correct wiring coming down and around. One wire turns into two through the splice, and then they go up, one to this switch and one to that switch. And you can see these wires are not hot, right now, but that was just a false reading. Those are false readings. But now I'm going to turn these switches on. See?